Hello viewers and dear students, today I have come before you with a very interesting video of mathematics that will increase your mathematics score 10 times. But before I start my video, I request you to please subscribe my channel, share it, press the bell icon to get all notifications of my videos. Now I tell you the small story. In parents meeting, parents came with their child and they were scolding very much due to the less score in mathematics. In answer book, they have seen that the child has written all formulae wrong. They were telling again and again ki why you have written these formulae wrong. Since you have learned all formulae in home and you spoke to me all formulae, still you have written in exam all formulae wrong. What happened to you? I think you have exam phobia. No, your child is not having exam phobia. He has not written formulae wrong due to exam phobia. He has written formulae wrong due to another reason. Reason is that your child learned formulae by heart. He did not obtain formulae. If your child obtained formulae, then will never forget. So today I am going to solve your problem of forgetting formulae. You have to obtain formulas. So first I start with cuboid. How to obtain formula for a cuboid? Lateral surface area of a cuboid and total surface area of a cuboid. But before we obtain formulae, you have to understand a cuboid. What is cuboid? Cuboid, these type of boxes you have seen in everyday life, many packings, most of the packings are in cuboidal shape. So this cuboid is having six faces. How six? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 means front face, back face, top, bottom and two side faces. Six faces it has and all faces are rectangles. Also there the opposite faces are congruent. Opposite faces are congruent means front and back face is congruent, side faces are congruent, top and bottom are congruent, and they are in shape of rectangles. So area of a rectangle equals to L into B. If you have to find the lateral surface area of a cuboid, then first you should know what is lateral surface area. Lateral surface area means the side faces area. Side faces area, when you find that, which area will be left out? Top and bottom will be left out. So side faces are how many in number? South side faces are four. Four faces are in number. So you have to find area of only four faces. Also, what will happen when you use side faces? Then formula area of a rectangle L into B. But everywhere L into B will not be used, because in the box, there if you find area of this front face, the length will be used and height will be used. So L into H will be there, or H into L also you can say. When you use this side face, then in side face what will happen? The breadth will be used and height will be used. So it will be B into H. B into H for one face, then for other face also B into H. L into H for front face, then L into H will be for back face also. So this much only the story for that. So now I open this box. If I open this box and cut, you know that this will happen like that. You can cut any box in your home, then we'll get like that. I have numbered the faces. I have given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. I have given number according to them, because first and second are congruent, third and fourth are congruent, fifth and sixth also congruent. Then in lateral surface area, we are going to use only face number 3, face number 4, 5 and 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the story of 3, 4, 5, 6, not of any other face. 1 and 2 are left out. So we write lateral surface area of a cuboid equal to area of face number 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6, and they all are rectangles. So as I told you, in face number 3 we use H into L, or L into H also you can say. Fourth also the same thing, because they are congruent. Face number 5, B into H we have used. sixth also b into h, so we have to add them. When you add them, so you see that 2 times hl, 2 times bh, so 2hl plus 2bh, 2h is common there, so take 2h as common, so 2h is common, so become 2h into l plus b. This is the formula for lateral surface area of a cuboid. So we got the formula for lateral surface area of a cuboid. Now we are going to find total surface area of a cuboid. Total, word total itself says that we have to find for all. We have to find area of all six rectangles. In lateral surface we have done area of four faces. Here we have to do for all six faces. So you write all the faces. Total surface area of a cuboid equal to area of face number 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. Side faces area, you know that what would be. Now you have to know the top and bottom. Top and bottom face, there L into B will be used. Length into breadth only. That is the face number 1 and 2. So we write LB for face number 1, LB for face number 2. Face number 3 already you know that HL. Face number 4 also HL. Face number 5 BH. Face number 6 BH. You have to add all of them. Then we see that LB is 2 times, BH is 2 times, HL is 2 times. They all are 2 times. So we write 2LB plus 2BH plus 2HL. Then 2 is common there. So it will be 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. This is the formula for total surface area of a cuboid. So this way, by obtaining them, you will never forget. It will remain in your memory for long, long time. So please learn formulae with the help of activity. You should know how it is obtained. Now in my next video, I'll tell you to find the how to obtain formulae for other shapes. So you keep watching my videos, then you will learn nicely how to obtain all formulas. Thank you. Have a nice day.